Yes, there are famous people out there, and you are probably related to some of them. Today, I'm going to talk about whether or not you can find out which famous ones you're related to through AncestryDNA. Howdy, welcome to Family History Fanatics, where we love helping you climb your family tree and have fun along the way. If you're new to genetic genealogy, then chances are you have questions. Well, check out the link in our description below to the 5 most common questions we are asked about DNA. DNA is great because we can match with various distant cousins, maybe even out to 10th cousins if you're lucky enough. And when you think about who a 10th cousin is, we are probably all related to some famous people. In fact, if you've ever played, 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon, where you figure out how you're related to Kevin Bacon, it only takes a few people that you find out that you are closely related to Kevin Bacon. In fact, I think mine, I've played it before in 4 Degrees. That's how far away from Kevin Bacon I am through people that I know, not through people that I'm related to, but through people that I know. But Kevin Bacon isn't the only famous person out there, and you might want to know whether or not you're related to other famous people and whether Ancestry will tell you if you're related to other famous people. I went and looked at the AncestryDNA website and a quick perusal of everything on it. No, I don't find a single list of famous people that I'm related to. But don't fret, that doesn't mean Ancestry is not going to be able to tell you that you're related to famous people. However, there's a caveat to that. Those famous people have to have tested, and they have to have made their results be able to be matched with others. So those are living famous people that you might be related to. You might find them on your match list somehow. My guess is of the 20 million people on Ancestry, you're probably not going to find too many famous people in your match list, but I could be wrong. For instance, I have a relative who is related to an actor in Hollywood who actually has his own IMDb page. Now, he's not a, super big name actor, but the fact of the matter is he has an IMDb page and she's his second cousin. So that's a famous person, right? And that's really about the extent that Ancestry is going to tell you about famous people. Now, I know previously on 23andMe, they had a feature where when they're talking about your haplogroup, they would also tell you other people that were in that same haplogroup. They don't have that anymore, at least not anywhere easy that I can find. However, the problem with using a haplogroup as being close related to them or related to somebody is that that haplogroup may go back hundreds or thousands of years before you have a common ancestor. So we're not talking 10th cousins, we're talking 20th or 30th or 40th cousins for that matter. And that's basically just along that haplogroup line. So it's much more likely that you're actually related to that person through some other line. It's just not on that haplogroup. So if you're looking for famous relatives, you're probably not going to find them on Ancestry. Now, they may change and be showing this in someplace else. I may have completely missed where this is at, and it is right there, just, staring me in the face. But for the most part, they're not going to be showing you that you share DNA with those famous relatives, unless those famous people have already put their DNA on Ancestry. Before we continue, if you would like to help support our channel, there are many ways you can do that. You can find those in the description below, whether it is looking for the free guides, our show notes, becoming an FHF Extra member. The most important thing you can do is to like this video and share it with your friends. We can continue to grow because of viewers like you. Now, if you'd like to see another video about AncestryDNA, you can watch this one right up here. Or if you're interested in learning about something else, then watch this video down below.